Summer is the time when we need to cool our body. We feel thirsty and we try to drink all the cold stuff or whatever the things we see in the shops. So better not to take any soft drinks, and let's see what are the natural drinks which we can drink and keep ourselves healthy. So let's drink. The first one is the water stored in earthen pots. It's very healthy and it makes your body cool. So what you have to do is you have to store this water overnight, at least minimum for 6 hours, so that you get all the benefits. So first thing is, of course, in summer you need this water as it cools your body. The second one is it is digestible, it digests the food as well. And the third thing is it satisfies your thirst. So even if you're having cold and cough, you can drink this water. What to do is you have to store the water in other pots for a minimum of 6 to 8 hours, then you can use this water. So the next one is the lavender roots. So this lavender roots can be put in the water. You can use the same earthen pot, and in that water you can add this lavender roots, few lavender roots. And you have to keep in mind that you have to change the water and the lavender roots daily. So now let's know the benefits of lavender. Lavender is the super coolant. So it's very beneficial in summer. As soon as you come from outside, you can have the water, lavender water, and it's easily digestible, and it expels the toxins from our body, and it reduces the pitta, it reduces all the burning sensation wherever it may be. If you're having any burning feet, or if you're having burning eyes or whatever, it reduces your burning sensation in your body. And the next thing is, it is good in fever, and if you're having any constipation, even it is helpful, and it reduces your wound healing. So when you're having any wounds, you can apply the paste of it, the paste of this lavender. This is the main problem during the summer season. It's not actually the problem. Sweating is necessary for our bodies to cool our body, but when there is over sweating, it causes problem. So it may cause the dehydration, or you may feel uncomfortable in front of others. So what you can do is you can drink this ushira, or the lavender water, and you can have it daily. So as I have told how to store it, so if you don't have the root, you can use the powder as well. You have to boil 5 cups of water, and you can add 2 teaspoons of lavender powder in that water, and you can use this for the whole day. Or else you can keep the lavender grass or lavender root in the water. You can, in the way where you stored the water, you can add these lavender roots and keep it for 6 hours, then you can use this. So this is the health benefits of the lavender roots. So the next one is the tender coconut. So in summer, tender coconut is best because it helps during the dehydration. When you have dehydration, there will be loss of lot of minerals from our body. So we get all those back by drinking this tender coconut. So after drinking this tender coconut, it expels all the toxins, and it cools your body, it removes the toxins from your body, then it controls the BP, it's good for your heart and liver, and it's helpful in hiccups, gastric problem, in acidity problem. It reduces the pitta dosha, it reduces the stress, strengthens the bone, and it is good for your skin. So have 2 glasses of tender coconut daily during summer and during other days as well. Buttermilk. So during the summer, we can have buttermilk after having our food. So keep in mind, we should never drink buttermilk as in the empty stomach and at night. So just after your meals, you can have this buttermilk, and it is easily digestible. So we take this because it digests all the food we take. And one more thing is, this buttermilk removes all the toxins from our body, and it reduces the burning sensation, and it controls the BP. It is antiviral, antibacterial, anti-cancerous, and one more thing is, it is anti-aging. So it reduces the wrinkles, graying of the hair, and the memory loss, and it is good for your eyesight. It improves your eyesight. So these are all the benefits. And one more thing is, it reduces the cholesterol as well. So this is a good drink during the summer. But you have to keep in mind that during summer, you should not have curds, because it is heavy for digestion and it is not recommended during summer. Only buttermilk should be taken in summer, that too after the food. after having our food, not at empty stomach, and at night it should not be consumed. The turmeric milk. In the last video I had told about the uses of turmeric. These are the same, the benefits are same. So a little bit extra I can tell you here is, I can add to this is, turmeric milk is best during the summer season, because one thing is it cools the body, and the time of consumption is at night. So after your dinner, after 2 hours after your dinner, you can have this turmeric milk, but you have to have this before 10 p.m. at night. So how to prepare this turmeric milk is, just boil 1 cup of milk with 1/4 teaspoon of organic turmeric powder. Just boil it and you can use it. So you can add, so after putting that in the glass, you can add ginger to it or honey to it. And remember, while adding honey, we should not heat. So after heating the milk, after boiling the milk, then you can add the, after putting it off, you can pour it in the glass and then you can add the honey. So for this you can add even cardamom and make it flavorful, and it's good during summer also. So everybody knows that it is antiseptic, and it is good for your skin, and it increases your memory power, it is anti-stress, reduces the joint pain, it is good for your cold, cough, and it's best medicine for the cold and cough. So as soon as you get the cold and cough, you can use this turmeric milk. You, especially at night when you drink, it's very helpful, and it reduces your cold and cough within 2 or 3 days. It reduces a lot, so you just try it. Improves your eyesight and it helps in getting a good sleep at night. So these are all the benefits of the turmeric milk. So the next thing is the amla. Amla is the best rasayana. So it is having a rejuvenating property, and it is helpful. It is anti-aging, and this amla is useful in all types of disorders. So it rejuvenates your body. It's good for your skin. It's good for your eyes. It's good for your hair. It improves your digestion. So for everything, this is very helpful. So have this amla swarasa or amla. It's not a juice. It's not like taking one glass of juice and we drink. We have to take only swarasa. Swarasa is the amla. You can have the amla or as it is, or you can have the swarasa or the juice. Jo amla swarasa or the amla rasa, we have to take 3 teaspoon of amla juice with 3 teaspoon of water. We have to just mix it and take it in the early morning at empty stomach. So it's very good for all your problems. So it's very good if you take it daily. And the next thing is, it reduces your memory loss. It reduces the fat, relieves constipation, and easily digestible, and it cools your body. So you can have this in summer. So these are all the drinks which you can have during summer. So let's meet in the next video. Hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you.